I release and I let go. I let the spirit run my life, and my heart is open wide. Yes, I'm only here for God.
Something within you knows that if you keep on asking the right question, if you keep on digging, if you keep on searching, you'll eventually bump into the answer, and ultimately you will discover it, that it's with you all of the time. The first thing you want to do in creating the condition for the growth, development, and unfoldment of your soul is stop listening to the opinions.
Is this the one? Right? I love that headline. Is this the one? We've seen this, the one headline so many times. Is this the one? And they love to just spook you. It's what you do.
About yourself, you know, is what are your strengths? What are your weaknesses? How can you make your strengths even stronger? Mm-hmm. How can you make your weaknesses irrelevant to whatever it is you're trying to do? And then most of all, when might your strengths turn into weaknesses?
Sister Bible Pentecostal Church later told me it was the joy of the Lord that was bubbling up in your soul. I said, I don't know what it was, but I had to run.
To be every moment, how can I serve? How can I give all that I'm giving? Because remember, we're receiving infinite energy all the time. We're receiving the infinite love, the infinite joy, the infinite peace of God, the infinite abundance and prosperity. How do we share it? How do we give it? How do we move it through? That's what we move from.
Love is my decision. Love is my
little girl looked in her mother's eyes. Ask the question. There could only go.
I feel the spirit moving in me. I feel the spirit moving in me. I feel the love.
So when there is a delay, you perhaps have to ask yourself, what is it that's trying to emerge right now in my life? You may have to ask yourself, what is it that I need to become in order to move forward?